had next day. But today we're gonna try and do some of the regular mission, and when we are done with this part, we'll go back to doing the side missions.
The laser coral.
Sorry, I'm trying to get my arsenal up right now.
You're kidding me.
It's an electrical convergence. That doesn't matter. Just wait for the laser to fire before you run through. It'll momentarily drain the power and stop all the electricity. Wait for it. Now, go!
You don't make it through the first time. Don't worry about it. Because it keeps going on and off.
They hadn't built it like an enormous death trap.
Only bad part is that it takes a long while for it to shut off again.
It's locked from the other side. Thanks, Zarpedon! We're gonna have to take the long way around. Let's hit the elevator and go topside.
My ears should be. There we go. Let's see. This is so annoying.
Thank you.
was a lot easier than I thought it would be.
But give me a second to cast my breath.
I'm sorry.
Just trying to put everything I can. This one I do believe is like twice as hard as the other one was.
Raising shield.
To avoid the big attack she sends.
Hold your fire. I'm not done with her yet.
It doesn't matter what happens today.
Yeah, if you can't tell, I'm not that good at concentrating on the game and speaking at the same time. I'll try to get better over time, but at my age, I don't know if I will.
You can't.
Wait. You've seen inside it? The vault's open?
You must turn back. The power within the vault would trigger a chain of events.
Board! The vault's already open, huh? Cool. Now let's deal with that laser core.
Yeah, I think get these weapons.
Yes! Awesome loot!
And it's for the Baroness, which I'm not. Fudge. It's a glitch. To unlock all these boxes real quick. We can come over here and sell stuff.
You can never be too well armed.
Said before, it's always best to get all the ups you can, because you can always just sell them for the money. Or if you don't want the money, you can hold on to them and grind them, hope for a better one. Let me see what I just picked up. Woohoo.
This is where the magic happens.
What the hell is that?
This is what makes the Eye of Helios work. It's the core of the entire weapon.
How could this thing even generate that much power?
Come over here, I'll show you.
And now you're gonna let me
Once we get this baby back under our control, it could wipe out entire bandit encampments with zero friendly casualties. Sounds pretty great, right?
Yeah, sounds great.